one of my favorite songs, Lebanese songs, written by Ziad Rahbani, one of his first composed songs.
Sorry, you should.